It's really an amazing piece of equipment. When you see it for the first time, you think like, however is this possible?